I have such a personal connection to my platform, which is mentoring children of incarcerated parents. And it was such a struggle and such a difficult time in my life, but it has in turn made me able to pursue this platform, and it's made me so much stronger. My family and I as a whole have decided to pursue this because we see the need for mentoring these children who have parents in prison. They are so much more likely than their peers to commit crime and end up incarcerated at some point in their own life. And so I decided to take that on because I was one of those children, but because I see how important the need for them is. There are more than 2 million children currently in our country who have parents in prison. It really was a decision that my entire family made, and I couldn't be more proud of my family for sticking behind me and supporting me in doing that.
Thank you. I think our next question is going to come from the land of the rich and famous here.
Miss, I did cry a lot, so it was very teary for me. Miss Oklahoma, Betty Thompson, she is just the sweetest young woman I've ever met. And we were standing there, and it was really daring to see the entire group of contestants, actually, all have very deep-rooted faith. And the five of us prayed before we went on, and we just said, God's will be done no matter what happens. And we were all at peace with that. And Betty looked at me, and she said, you will be such a fantastic Miss America. And I said, Betty, don't say that. I don't know what's going to happen. But we were all just so encouraging. I was crying before my name was even called. But that moment, I think, you really don't know what to think. It's kind of a blur, actually, to be honest. But it was just surreal to have this honor. It's just indescribable.
So here's the question, which might make you tear up. I'm certain it's going to make all of us tear up. Dad is here tonight.
Yes.
And there's a message out of what he went through that you will now convey to people. Mm-hmm. What is the message that both of you want to convey from this experience?
Thank you for that question. We both are so... my dad is my best friend. He is, and you're right, you did make me tear up. He is such a strong supporter of me. And together, I'm so looking forward to sharing this journey with him, because our overall message is that no matter what your circumstance, if you are in prison or you are not, you deserve a relationship with your child, and that child deserves a relationship with their parents as well. And I'm so looking forward to being that positive image for children and parents alike, to let them realize that no matter what their current relationship with their child is, I am living proof that it can be the strongest that it's ever been.
Did it make you stronger?
Absolutely. My father and I have never been as close as we are today. He's my biggest supporter, and I'm so very proud of him. Want to come up here, Dad? I'll take the next one. Sure. Come on. Take the next question if you'd like. Yes.
Any other questions?
What could you have used during that period your father was incarcerated? What specifically would have been helpful for you that you can provide to other children?
Yeah, there really are not many resources for children who have parents in prison, and that's what I found, is that I didn't really know of where to turn. And I've been working with this fabulous organization called the U.S. Dream Academy, which is an organization that serves children who are at the highest risk to become incarcerated at some point in their own life. And there are 10 Dream Academies across the country in 10 different states. And my goal as Miss America is to have a Dream Academy in every single state, because these children, thank you, these children are taught three things while they're there. They're taught skill building, character building, and dream building. They're taught to map out a dream and a plan for their future, a plan for success, so that they don't fall to the same patterns of incarceration that their family may have gone through. And if I had a Dream Academy, before I became involved in the Miss America organization, I would have realized my own potential. That's the fabulous thing about this organization, is that it truly empowers you to feel like anything is possible for your life. And that's the message that I want to share with children who have parents in prison, is that no matter their background, no matter where they come from, they can be Miss America. They can be anyone that they choose to be. So had I had a Dream Academy, it would have changed my life. And that's what I hope to enable other children to have, as Dream Academies as well.
Okay, we're gonna take one more question.
Thank you so much.
We absolutely love you already.
Thank you.
We're so proud of you.
Thank you.
What are you most excited about? What are you most looking forward to this
year? I'm so excited to honestly share this dream of mine with children who have parents in prison. That is where my passion lies, is empowering them and allowing them to realize that no dream is too small, and I'm living proof of that. I'm so excited to work with those children.
Okay, thank you all for coming very much.